Looks sinister, doesn't it?
Joker released from jail 1 week ago, immediately buys control of one-armed bandit novelty company.
Makers of coin-operated gadgets.
Gum machines, pinballs, that sort of harmless junk.
There's nothing harmless about the Joker, we all know that.